at 11. A Fort Myers City Councilman wants city employees to make $9,000 more every year. During tonight's council meeting, Johnny Streets talked about bumping minimum wage up from about $10 per hour to $15 per hour. That is a 40% increase. NBC2's Joe Petrello live in our newsroom after crunching the numbers.
Right now, the city of Fort Myers pays its minimum wage city employees $10.66 an hour. But Councilman Streets says that's not enough money for Fort Myers families to live.
Money talks, and people like Martha Aflore don't think anyone can live off $22,000 a year.
If you have a child, how are you going to pay rent, pay, you know, food, a car, insurance?
Right now, the city pays its minimum wage employees $10.66 an hour. That includes careers like custodians and mail clerks. City Councilman Johnny Streets now fighting for change.
What do you think that the minimum wage should be?
Yeah, at least 15.
Streets agrees, asking council to consider boosting pay to at least $15 an hour, an annual income jumping more than $9,000.
I think it might, but then on the other hand, it could backfire too. So it really depends on a lot of factors.
If you pay better, you're going to get better quality of people. Absolutely.
So $10.66 an hour might seem low, but it is higher than the state of Florida's hourly minimum wage requirement. That's $8.25. Streets also noted that families in Fort Myers need to make at least $21 an hour to afford renting an average apartment, but he didn't cite exactly where he got that number from. Live in the newsroom tonight, Joe Petrello, NBC2.